Genevieve. Her lips taste like tinctured honey and lemonade, so sweet they asphyxiate me with each fleeting grace against my nape. Moonlit, starry-eyed, birchwood thighs, fingertip to ankle bone. Oh, and lemonade with honey. She spends her nights in Arabic with water chestnuts and dice. Her only deck of playing cards, an over 50-piece composure accented by crazy glue, results in a fantastical mansion that doubles as a birdcage on rare occasion. She is fluid in a way words cannot describe, and she is therefore paired best with music. The loveliest ways about her are guided by thunderheads and hilltops, and daisies that bloom too early.